morning, everybody. I'm happy to be here in Mostra Convegno for celebrating with our partners, friends, and all the fantastic public coming around in the exhibition, our 100 years anniversary. Dorin is celebrating in 2018 our anniversary. We started working in 1918 with my great-grandfather. And since the 20s, we actually dedicated our production to refrigeration. It was a very long journey from that time. Many things happened. Two world wars happened. And we have developed many solutions, starting from open-type compressors in the beginning, since my great-grandfather actually had a very big passion for refrigeration and a big belief in the fact that all the cold chain at that time needed a real innovative solution for the development. So actually partnering with some friends and some future customers, we started developing compressors for the early stage systems of refrigeration. It was a very long, very long journey that he did, and he was helped by his sons and his daughter during the time. And it was in 1932 that actually my grandfather, so his son, realized that there was the need for another innovation, which was actually the incorporation of the electric engine inside the compressors. So they actually developed the first semi-automatic compressors on the market. From that on, it's clear that it was like a ramp up very fast, and up to the time in which actually decided to invest time, energy, development, budget in the CO2 approach. And that was really the big revolution in the revolution. We were in the arena the first in the market to believe that transcritical application of CO2 was actually a very interesting and viable solution. It took a few years to develop the first prototypes, and by the end of the 90s we had the first prototypes working on a manufacturing system. From 2001 we actually had the real production lines for the CO2 compressors, and it was only after 5 years later, in 2006, that some of our competitors started to follow us in this field. Actually, I can say that at the beginning, everybody, all the competitors were actually looking in a very weird way to us, laughing a little bit, saying, what are you doing? Something strange you are doing. Actually, Dorin had the right decision, and we are now one of the reference in the market of CO2 technology, and we have a very long experience, more than 30 years experience. We have more than 35,000 compressors running in the field. I'm speaking about transcritical application, which is the most challenging one. And I can say that we are actually coming out continuously with innovative product related with CO2 applications. I would like to say that also CO2 gave us a big chance for innovating the technique inside the compressors. And we had the knowledge to draw back this kind of new technologies inside our standard compressors. So actually, our standard lines, they are also taking advantage of these innovative applications that we developed for CO2. The latest product that we have developed and we are coming out is the CO2 500. The CD500, which is actually the largest compressor available on the market. It's a six-piston compressor, can run up to 98 cubic meters per hour. And this is a product that has been developed following the market request for industrial compressors, large compressors for replacing a little bit the hydrocarbons and the ammonia. This is because, as all we know, CO2 is not as difficult to handle as hydrocarbon or ammonia in terms of natural refrigerants. So we definitely believe that CO2 is the real alternative in the near future. And in our idea, we have the project to design even larger compressors that will be used not only for industrial but also for civil applications in terms of heat pumps and in terms of public heating and conditioning. So, practically after 100 years, we are ready to face the next 100 years with a very strong aptitude and commitment, and with the feeling that we are going to be successful and happy with our market. Thank you very much.